get 15 points when you come in and pass tech inspection. Everybody gets 15 points for that. If you come in first in the class, you get 15 more. So you have a total of 30 points possible every night. If you get second place, you get 14 points or 29. Third place, 13 points or 27 down. That's just the way it goes like that. So that's the way the points work. And each of these pulling vehicles goes through tech inspection before every show.